Located at the rear of the vessel, that's where you boarded the boat. We do have life jackets on board and we'll be down there to give further information if need be. Now you are on board a non-smoking vessel, folks, so I please ask that you refrain from smoking while you're on board. This includes your electronic cigarettes and your vapes, just keep them in the bags or in your pockets for the duration of the cruise. And we have a beautiful, beautiful piece of the world down here. I'd like to keep it that way, so please, nothing is to go overboard. Any rubbish you do have either goes home with you, but you're very welcome to use the rubbish bins provided. You'll find a rubbish bin in the kitchen area, also a couple of bins in the bathrooms. If you are looking for those bathrooms, folks, there are two of those. They are located on the main deck, one on either side. Now it's a beautiful, beautiful calm morning out here. However, as we do make our way out towards the Tasman, there's a fairly good chance we may encounter some swell, some wake from some other vessels. So please do take care as you move around the boat. Hold on to the handrails provided. Pay particular care moving up and down the stairwell.
Bye-bye. right? Go.
I guess we'll see you in a boat.
Why did I stand there? Look at this. Oh, look at the rainbow.
Right, see, this is my favourite part. If you want what I believe to be the most beautiful view in Milford, look up and continue to look up for the next 15 to 20 seconds. Look up the guys you get up the top of the mountainside there. Very, very dangerous. Have a bit of an optical illusion of magic eye, I guess you call it, major, as the top of my peak comes into view in the foreground. Only public service announcement you get. The water coming off this waterfall is of the wet variety. It does not agree with electronics. So anyone down the front that has electronics that do not want to get wet, get them outside now.
Thank you.
on very, very quickly.
Yeah. Here they're coming. Ah, they're coming to say hello.
There they go.
They'll come right to the boat, the one they do. Lean right over and they'll be running stuff up in the mouth.
Here they go! Sweet! Thank you! Thank you!
Lean right over, guys, and look down here.
Thank you! I love it.